So Microsoft Band was a thing, and we got the name when there was a second Microsoft Band. So we were always in this like interesting naming conflict, but then it got resolved one way or the other. So we are the remaining Microsoft Band. Eduardo and I, we joined Microsoft on the same day, like pretty much 5 years ago. Right next to our space was a meeting room that looked a little different. So we bought an amp each, bought our electric guitars, and just started using that room for jamming. And more people started being curious.
And like little by little, we organically built this fully geared music studio.
It was kind of funny because I was walking down a hallway near the OneNote team. It was there that I realized that people on OneNote don't just play just one note, they play many.
After a while, Eduardo called me up saying like, hey, we have this social events.
And it had like a Tonight Show, and on the side, could you guys play some music?
Like what Edo did is he gave us an audience, right? He said, hey, we're gonna have the social thing. Why don't you guys like want to be my side band?
When they told me that that was actually part of the rhythm of business of, yeah, we have a social event every quarter and the band plays, we're going to bring the entire employee body together and music is going to be part of that experience, like that's awesome.
You know, me and this one other intern would get so excited whenever there was a social. And I always thought to myself, oh, how cool would it be if I could be part of the band? About a year later, came that email from Amy saying that they needed a new drummer, so I said, hey, I would audition, and I got the gig. So here I am.
There's so much talent here. Like, there's so much talent. Part of the draw is that it's like people that you would have seen around the office, or maybe a member of your team that you didn't know could play an instrument. The fact that I work at Microsoft is quite unusual because I have a music degree. Like, that's what I studied my whole life. If you play an instrument and you want to join us, let me know. Especially if it's brass. I want a trombone.
One thing I've noticed about all the tech jobs I've ever had is that there's almost everybody somehow has some involvement or deeper sort of interest in music, it seems. There's an added benefit of being able to foster relationships and connections with people that I would never would have worked with or sort of encountered, right?
The fact that we even have a band room here that we can use at our leisure is just, it just blows my mind. So to be actually part of a band, practicing, rehearsing, getting serious for a gig, that is something else, which is really, really special. I can say I've never had that in any other job before, and that's one thing I'm gonna really remember about this.
It started out mostly guitar-oriented. Once Edo discovered that I play keyboards, he encouraged them to get me into the band, which was not hard to do. When we were first started, we were just mostly instrumentals. So it really added a new element when Amy joined us and added vocals.
We didn't really have any expectation. We just started for fun, right? It's so fun to see how people kind of enjoy the music when we play, especially in the social. And all the jokes that Edo kind of makes together with the band is just another way to see things here around the office and get apart from being on the computer all the time.
No matter where you come from, what's your background, everyone loves music and everyone like relates to that.
It's a big community, a musical community at Microsoft Vancouver.
Well, Amy's always looking for opportunities for us to perform in different capacities.
Any opportunity that I can convince people that they can share those other talents, it's a simple way to sort of find the courage to just stand up in front of a room of people, full of people, because it's not easy.
We want to make people feel welcome, we want to make people have fun.
I think trying to take on some more challenging projects and productions would be awesome.
Musicians will welcome you in. Come in and build with us, come in and create with us, do something majestic.
Where's the clap? To sync it later.
Right there.